go ahead and open a web browser and open this website play.google.com. Now here you need to click on the sign in, and then you have to log into this website by using the same Gmail account that you have used in the Android device. For example, this is the one for me, and then I will enter the password. Next. So once you have logged into the Google play.google website, what you have to do, you have to search for the application that you want to install remotely. So this is the app which I want to install remotely, so I will open this application and then I'll click on this button install, and here this is the device where I want to install the application. So I will select it and then select install. Next. Now this application will be installed shortly on my Android device, and remember, the device where you want to install the application, that device also should be connected to the internet. Thank you for watching this video, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks.